Ready for another SalesIQ video? We hope you are, because today we'll be showing you how to set up your team's business hours in Zoho SalesIQ. To learn more helpful tips and tricks for your Zoho applications, consider subscribing and pressing the bell icon.
If you would like to set the working hours for your organization and for your support department, for example, you can click on the brands. Then choose the brand name, and click on the business hours in the top right corner. Toggle the switch to enable the business hours setup. Then you can customize your time zone by choosing from the drop-down list or search your time zone directly from the search bar. And now you have three options to choose to set the business hours. This can be 24 hours per 7 days, 24 hours per 5 days, or you can set custom hours. You can hide the chat widget outside business hours. Now, click on the center of the slider to shift it to the desired time interval. You can drag the sliders from left side to right side. You can click on the center one more time and create the second slider. In such way, you can set the breaks between your available work hours per day. Now, repeat this process for all days. If you want to remove the slider, just hover over this slider and click Delete. After edits were made, click Save. Thank you!
That was an easy-to-follow tutorial on how to set up your team's business hours in Zoho SalesIQ. Help us grow our community. Hit like, subscribe, and share this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customerization.ca.